Okay, let's see if we can catch that sunrise. Today's date is Thursday. It looks like it's raining way over there across the lake. There are many mosquitoes out here, but they're not, you know, attacking me that much. Maybe one or two. As long as you stay away from me, spider, you're gonna live. But come by me and it's a fight to the death. Only me or you. And you're little. Now this one might be a little bit long. Waiting for the sun to pop up over the horizon over there. Days have been very hot, nights very cold. I have been sleeping so much lately. I mean, just super tired, like Seven was saying, you know. You just have to fight that fatigue and keep going, you know. Every once in a while, you have to catch up. And that's what I've been doing. I've been resting a lot. And then, you know, upload my movies at night, you know, when I'm sleeping or in bed. And then hopefully by the time I wake up in the morning, they're uploaded. I tried that the other night. And for some reason, it just turned off on me. And I had to restart the next morning. But yeah, other than that, all is fine. Everyone is fine. There goes the stork. Or the crane. Come on, sun. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Give me oil in my lamp, I pray. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Keep me burning till the break of day. Hosanna, sing, Hosanna, sing, Hosanna to your King of Kings. Amen. We love the Lord. We love the Lord Jesus. It is Him that we wait for. Watch therefore and wait. For we know not which hour, at which hour the Son of Man cometh. Thank you, Shelley, for your Bible lesson. Well, that sun sure is taking its time, right? We'll come back in a moment.